Hi everyone, welcome back to another video from Editing Basics. In this tutorial, I'm going to show you how to add keyframe on Alight Motion application. Adding keyframes in Alight Motion is a crucial part of creating animations, and here is how you can do it. First of all, launch open the Alight Motion application from your app drawer. Log into your account if necessary, and then open up a project that you'd like to work on. Once you select a project and you appear on the editing page, go ahead and tap on the plus button at the bottom right hand corner. You can now go ahead and select text or images to create an animation. Select a layering object you want to animate. I just chose this arrow over here. Now you can also change the color of this particular image. Simply tap on the color and fill option and select the color for the object. Now once you've selected the color, tap on it once again and select move and transform. Now get to the timeline and select at the beginning of the timeline. Tap on the little diamond icon on the left panel and you will be able to add keyframes. Now go ahead and swipe to the end part of the keyframe and tap on the diamond button once again. Now simply go ahead and get to the swipe here to move layer panel at the bottom and shift the time marker to a different point in the video. Soon after you do that, you can now play the video, and as you can see that the animation has now been added. Remember that practice makes perfect, so keep experimenting with the app and you'll get the hang of it in no time. That is how you will be able to add keyframes on Alight Motion, which is crucial for animation. If you found the video to be helpful, go ahead and give us a thumbs up. Don't forget to subscribe to the channel by hitting the subscribe button. Press the bell icon so that you'll never miss another upcoming upload from us. I will be back again in the next video. Thank you for watching.